We hope the fight against the youth unemployment, that is, in my view, the real nightmare of my country, but also on the rest of the European Union, is the main point, the crucial point of our political and economic fight. I confirmed to President Barroso the engagement to remain and to maintain the engagements taken by the previous government with the Commission, and we will present to the Commission in the next few days, in the next few weeks, the ideas how to stay in the engagements